another day of Fashion Week. We're here starting the morning with a bit of caffeine, and we're off backstage to see Alice and Olivia today. Happening backstage in terms of outfits. The girls are finishing up hair and makeup, which is absolutely amazing. Maybelline and Tresemme are doing their hair and their makeup. And here we have all the outfits hanging. They have the accessories ready, the shoes ready. Every outfit has a photo of the girl that's wearing the outfit, and they're in order. The presentation is going to be absolutely insane. Very excited, so I'm going to show you guys some of the accessories they have.
Classic Alice and Olivia, that's Stacy, of course. Some nice velvet. Oh, love.
Some tiaras.
Lots of leather, a bit more of a rock vibe.
And of course, the classic prints and colors of the brand.
Look at these boots.
Oh, this is insane. For the models' looks, we're going with a very black, dark eye with lots of glitter on the lid. Natural lips from what I can see, and black nail polish, and it looks absolutely sick.
To get the look, you need to start with a black charcoal shade all over the lid, make sure you pat enough of the product on, and create a bit of an almond shape. After that, pat on makeup glue all over the lid. The Maybelline makeup artist used a small brush to make sure she didn't get the eyelashes and respected the shape she created with the shade. The next step is pressing in some thick black glitter all over the lid. Make sure you get the whole area, and don't be scared of using too much. We're going to brush off the excess afterwards. Next, we want to create a very natural thick brow. Feather the little hairs out to give it a more natural look. Finish off the look by brushing out any excess glitter out of the eyelashes, and adding a bit of concealer underneath and around the eye to clean up the area.
That's it, and it looks absolutely amazing. For the hair, they're doing waves, and we're gonna hear the expert tell us about it now.
My collection's kind of like punk rock and fantasy, I would say. It's very like feminine florals and some cool textures, but there's also leather instead, so it's very cool and rockery. So the girls just had like a rocker wave. We prepped their hair with a Tresemme keratin smooth heat protect spray hair. We did everyone's center parts and like blow dried it flat to the face, so it's kind of like a 70s face framing. And then we just used the GHD 1-inch classic curl iron, wrapped the hair vertically in large sections, kept the ends straight, and we ran over the curls with the GHD gold flat iron, so it's like very relaxed. And then two girls have Marie Antoinette inspired hair, so that we just set them with a classic roller set, and I just brushed it out and teased it, and put padding underneath and pinned everything up and spray painted it.
We're now gonna go check out the look and get ready for the presentation. Everybody has hair, makeup, and nails done. So the girls are now getting ready and starting to figure out where their outfits are and everything, getting ready for the presentation. And we have the stylists there ready to help them and finalizing on accessories and details and everything.
subscribe to my channel.